Alright, here's part two of the Battle of the Concourses. So here's the Concourse Battery 3522-1, which I can't make a video with this, because for one, I ain't got no bags for it. For two, I ain't got no brush or belt on it. I'll show y'all real quick. So, I'm gonna take this one out. I'll show y'all. I don't even know how to get this down for 3 weeks straight. So here's the axes. Needs a little more work in it, so I'm going to take this thing apart again and fix it. That's the 3522-1. Start off with the parkour back to the 6594-W. Now here's the 6594-W from 2005. 'Cause I did bearing work on it for the brush roll rather than that. The motor works excellent. 18-year-old machine. So this one works. I'm gonna take apart this 3522-1 and do some investigation. This works. Now for the Powerforce Turbo 6585. True story, I haven't run this one ever since I got this, so that's a good one.